kills Vincent.
Maybe he's in the smoke.
He's about to.